that the YouTube guy?
Hello. Follow me. You later.
You've locked follow me. Me. Follow me.
They're escaping.
Good sir.
Good evening.
Please take a seat.
Alright, so I have a few questions to ask you. Question numero uno. We're skipping past that. Question numero dos. If you could have three players on a walk speed on Forgotten Trophy, who would it be and why?
Toyx, Rock Lobster, and Tiki Tack.
Why aren't I on that list?
Get out of the room!
Okay.
So a similar question. If you're doing a quest marathon, who would you have? You can only have two. You can only have two people on this one. Yeah, because, well, Ireland. Come away!
Cupcake and was a mistake.
Yeah.
Reason being is Cupcake has the world record for walking up to... For a world record for walking in aisles, and was a mistake, has the world record in crescendo.
Why is it that you prefer walk over teleport?
Because walking has more variety to it, and it's fun. Also, I suck at teleporting.
Okay, there it is. What is your opinion on other walk and teleport speedruns, respectively?
For walking, yes, it's slow, but... If you get bored of the game just because you speedrun all the time, walking adds more to it, so you learn more new tricks and you learn how to glitch really well. As for teleporting, yes, it's really good for speed. And if you really wanna challenge yourself, do a teleporting.
Excuse me, sir, you've got something on your face.
What do you think of your fan base? I would answer this pretty carefully if I were you.
My fan base, very interesting, definitely. Also, there's a lot of people in my fan base that are really good at speedrunning. You all are awesome. Everyone who started speedrunning from me, everyone who's not, who just enjoys watching my video, you're awesome.
What advice would you have for upcoming speedrunners?
Advice. If you're new to speedrunning, let's see. You don't have to be the fastest double shooter. You actually mainly need to just work on accuracy. When you first start, you want to have good accuracy before you start actually using speed to your advantage.
All right, and similar question. What would you have for upcoming rec tubers?
If you're starting YouTube, do it based off what you enjoy, not based off what other people like.
Good answer. Alright, the man would like to know your Snapchat.
No. Because that holds my real name and no one can figure it out yet.
Is it Gary?
No.
Good guess.
What is your... glitch walking method?
My glitch, so what do you mean around that area? Do you mean like what do I use or how do I glitch walk? How do I, so you're saying how do I clip through walls or just how do I glitch walk?
How do you glitch walk, like, or how do you clip through?
So, I made this up as I was playing through the game. I didn't know how to do like the camera message clip. I just made this up out of nowhere. I basically walk up to the wall, I keep walking, lean forward, turn it to the left or right, and it just clips me through.
Okay, because other people use other methods, like
like the
camera.
You open up your menu, and then you lean against the wall, and you can click messages, and it'll just clip you through.
What is your double-shotting method?
So... I do it in two ways. I hold it at an angle, like straight up or down, like this, or at an angle for accuracy. And I hold it completely sideways if I really just want to get some speed.
They both got to go. All right. You, can you go walk round into there? There's a button all the way on the right. Yeah, that one. So I've gotten you a little present to make this like worthwhile for you.
Alright.
You can press it now.
What the heck? Who created this?
Me.
How did you make that?
Right, so here is... Okay. So here's a very interesting thing. It's gonna keep on going up and down. I can't draw on Rec Room, so I used a printer to get this, but I made loads of edits to all this, and I drew some of it in a like thing on my computer, and then ported it into Rec Room.
Well, that looks sick. I love it. Did you save it as an invention?
Yeah, I can spawn it in your dorm if you wanted.
Let's go! I can put it in my dorm room. In my what?
Are you free for... Like, are you free for any longer?
Yes, I have the whole day.
So did you want to do some speedruns with him?
Sure, I can do that.
Please take a seat.
Why is there a wall here? You spawn in the... This is going so swimmingly. Thing, if you can spawn that in. Or... Oh my... My makeup. Hold on. This is your
This
ball.
Is going swimmingly. Make it less awkward. Max, make it less awkward.
Most pleasant to be from this good sir.
I have autism.
don't we all? No, how's the Fortnite?
What the heck is Fortnite?
Okay. I need a minute. Oh. So, you like the wall?
Yes.
Why is my makeup?
I need to keep in place.
You'll make them work. You're not supposed to be holding that pen.
I'm gonna walk in there with the-
How do I pick up the pen?